Welcome back to our top business story of the day. So what happened today? At 11 a.m., Infosys put out a release on the stock exchange, whereby they said on that stock exchange that they are condemning these mischievous allegations by whistleblowers. They also put out a quote by Chairman Nandan Nilekani, who said that these speculations are appalling, to say the least. And they said that, you know, minutes after that, they conducted a conference call, whereby Infosys was assuring investors and analysts alike. Nandan Nilekani also said that, you know, they are going to take these complaints by and these allegations by whistleblowers very, very seriously. And they will put out a press release. They will put out a summary after these allegations and this probe on these allegations is over. So they did, you know, in that investor con call, assure investors and analysts that, you know, while they're saying that CEO Salil Parekh and CFO have been a part of the growth trajectory of the company and they're respectful of their role that they've played in the company, these allegations will be looked into seriously. Now, remember what happened right after this press release and this con call. Infosys stock jumped by over 2%, clearly extending gains for the stock market as well, because stock markets opened in the red, remember, and soon after reversed losses. So a green tick, not only for Infosys, but for our markets as well.